How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? It's Gaines here. Hope you all have had a great day. Let's get it going.
I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. Come on. This way.
Now we're playing as someone else. Okay. This is cool. Look at this place, man.
It's cold.
It's insane.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And I said, just a beautiful game.
You don't want to just tell me?
Details are nice.
You need to see it.
You leave tracks like a normal person. It's insane.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
You keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
He is being weird. Are you gonna do push me off a mountain, guy?
Shit.
Oh. Hey, I'm just gonna fall myself.
Eyes on me.
Don't have to do the work. He don't have to do the dirty work.
Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby.
PG-13 again, please. Sliding through.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I need you to see it first.
Oh. This is Survivor.
Saw an armed patrol drove from town.
That's nice.
To an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? Fuck. fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. Not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Well, it's interesting. I wonder who they're after. So now we're going, we're playing as someone else attacking their own home. Well, I mean, not her home, but like, you know, Ellie's the main character, so that's like my home, you know? It's terrible. Can I just like jump off a cliff, prevent it from happening? Just gross, man. It's a whole person just frozen up here. I guess I kind of forgot, you know. I kind of forgot about y'all. Getting out of here. Oh, I can't run away. That's what I thought. Oh, there's more? Well, dodge! There you go. Alright, I have to get out of this corner. Get some open ground. That's right. Die! What? 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 Did y'all see that?
My shoulder.
Okay. Complains about her shoulder, wraps her forearm. What? Okay, let's get a view. No, that's not it. Is it over here? Is this it? No. Maybe over here. Okay. Let's look around for a second. Saw some trash cans over here. Yeah. All right, okay, okay. What we got going on in here? Anything I can collect, you know, gather some of the goodies, Man, I like goodies. You all like goodies? Because I do. Goodies are fucking up. Goodies are great. Y'all didn't hear the F word? Not. There we go. It's not what's meant to happen. Okay. What do I do? Huh? Came through this door. This is the garage. Have to get up here somehow. Drop. Oh, okay, okay. I'm just blind.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Sit down, young one. Sit down. Was it just her? It is just her. It's like teaching me how to kill these.
There.
Now I must search for goodies. Because, you know, they like hiding them everywhere. Usually they do anyway. See? Goodies. Well, I didn't mean to startle him. I should have been aware and known there's gonna be some more people down here. Well, that's nice. Was it a butterfly? I don't think I can craft yet. I don't think they've introduced that yet.
Fuck, I'm so lost. Shit.
You're down. How about you two left?
Yeah.
No. Not yet. You out?
Please let that be it. The weather's getting bad. Where's the road?
Oh, I came back to the same place. Wanna vault out of the car? Oh no, let's go between. Too easy.
More strikes. Where's the patrol?
Well, that was fun. Got beat up a couple times, you know. Now I can dodge though. It's kind of cool. Probably come in handy with the clickers, you know, stuff like that.
Talked about this stuff. I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because... much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other. Okay. No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here.